I wanted to give you guys a quick blind raccoon update. My sweet girl is still doing well, though she remains steadfast in her stubbornness and simply refuses to rest and relax in the safe area I've set up for her. So I will respect her decision to continue commuting here each night and will wish her the safest of travels because I love her so.